Let's go.
Who is this new friend of yours, anyway? I made you. I kept you safe all this time. They're nothing I can't be.
Ignore him. Play out the day. Let him see that his control has weakened.
Cunning devices like this feed Duviri with power, just so those witless peasants can piss it away. It's wasted on them. Recalibrate it in my favor. Undercroft, a seething mass of void-ridden potential, spiced with childish nightmares. Give me some.
The Paradox has drawn void angels to besiege the Undercroft. Undo what their claws have done, or Duviri may fall to something worse even than Thrax. Defenses are weakest here. You have done well to reinforce them.
Something's calling for you through the void mirror. Aren't you special? Get rid of those decks and see what's so urgent. Thrax's power is rooted in the Undercroft. Without it, he's not that big of a deal. Not really. Perhaps you should make your way inside for a little takeover bid.
Many defensive battles within the Origin system were lost. Through the Paradox, you now have the chance to undo those defeats. No time to rest. Already a new onslaught begins.
The performance will commence.
Like ashes, the enemy has been scattered to the void.
Those sentries look down on me. There goes Bombastine, they say. Fire a shot over his head and watch him jump! Well, today, you're taking them down to my level. I've often wondered what power the otherworld spirits could offer a man like me. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Rebuild one of the lost shrines and let's see what happens. We're supposed to break her, not make her his favorite.
I was meant to be the one who was loved. Me! It's not there!
Let's go.
It wasn't me that started stirring up this mess with the executions. You got it in your head to get out. Don't you see now? These stories are for you. For us.
No. Terra? Nothing's worse than anger, right? It burns your lungs. It ashes the trees. But you can see it, right? And after it passes, maybe something new sprouts up. But resentment... resentment is desolation. It salts the soil so that nothing ever grows again.
Didn't see it coming, did you? That I was just using you. You think there's some magic land outside of here? All there is war and suffering. Understand?
I think so.
Do you? Do you really? You keep calling this a prison, but you know what it really is. It's the only place in the entire universe that is actually safe.
Clearly.
You had it all. A whole world to yourself. But you were bored, ungrateful. You had to bite the hand that feeds.
Like Terra, huh?
Like what?
Once upon a time, there was a dying old man. As he lay on his bed, dying, he called to each of his beloved children. When each did hear his rasping call, they answered with a hollow lament.
Teshin! Teshin!
So they came to his bedside, one by one, and his firstborn knelt there. And the old man said, my child, why be your eyes so dry? And the firstborn said, so that I might be strong, father. And so the old man gave to them the deeds for all his lands. To his secondborn, he said again, my child, why be your eyes so dry? And his second child said, I shed no tears, father, for I chose now to remember only the joy you made of my life. And so unto him, the old man gave his family home. And when his last child had entered, he said again, my child, you were my favorite of all. Why show you no feelings at all? And the last child said to him, I feel nothing. For it was I who has killed you.
Is he?
Don't you worry. Justice comes swiftly in my kingdom.
Oh!
right. It makes me so happy. But why are you doing this? This much for me.